G'day, Bruce the Chopper here. Middle-earth Shadow of War is an epic third-person open-world action RPG and a follow-up to the award-winning Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. But if you didn't play that one, you silly goose, here's the bits you need to know. There's a fella called the Dark Lord, Sauron to his mates, the most powerful bloke around. He meant to conquer all Middle-earth with his army of orcs. But some folk tried to stop him and he didn't much like that, so he killed one, named Italian.
What?
That bloke? Oh, that bloke's you. Tricky bit is, Italian didn't stay killed. See, there's this elf lord who died ages ago, and he's got history with Sauron. Something about some rings. The elf keeps Italian from carking it, Italian gives the elf a body to live in, and together, they become the Bright Lord. That's bright as in glowy. Not smart.
He taunts us.
I know, Talion.
So the Bright Lord is going up against the Dark Lord. And what better way to take down the Lord of the Rings than with a ring of your own? What could possibly go wrong? There's heaps more I wish I could show you. But all this has got me itching to go rip out a few spines. There's nothing sweeter than victory, is there? See you soon.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
One by one, they topple before us.
We must tread carefully, Italian. Let him serve as a warning to the others.
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian, the bow.
Need more patrols on the road.
There. His mind is weak.
That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Will you find one of those humans they call families? It's best not to leave any of them alive.
Yes, our strong notion of revenge. You come for a beating, beastin? Die, maggot!
Dominate them. They are to be our army. Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor. Archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. He will serve us well. A fine addition to our army. Strong as these warriors are, they cannot resist my ring.
Northman!
Show me what you've got, you little tark. Let's make this fun.
Rock!
Sauron, he must first dominate his forces. More than fallen enemies. What we need is...
I'll end ya!
Do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these archers to use.
Go on!
I'm surprised. I expected more of a struggle from that one.
From where I was standing, he seemed to struggle plenty.
waiting for this?
Nakra.
The Tark's wounded! Finish him!
We need to get back. The city needs us.
Middle-earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
These beatings, they'll last very long once we get to Torch.
Find you! The rest of you lot, I don't like the sound of that!
That's the Ranger!
I'm
right
behind you.
I'm on him!
Oh, that cut deep! I am your
What was that?
Just imagine it's a man!
Bloody
Move!